seconds of the power play. Jones leads Heedle. Heedle carries in, checked by Hague. DeAndre Miller finds an open man. Smith shoots. The power play had ended, but Brendan Smith winds up and slaps one by Brian Elliott. Rangers lead 1-0.
Now the Rangers were able to move the puck up the ice. As the play is made, now DeAndre Miller with the pass. And there was some traffic in front. And Smith is able to let it go. Did it hit anybody? I don't know. I think it just... Great job by Howden to get in the way.